All right. God bless your heart. This is 2020. And you have the lying demon numbers prophet saying the number 20 means this. Let me do this. I want you to look at that. If I'm a servant of Jesus Christ. Read that, you hypocrite. You liar. The number 7 or 2020 don't mean nothing. You only cannot find that food in the Bible. You got it from Hellbound Bible College. You went to. You a sucker for the devil if you believe in that number foolishness. Numerology is any belief of the divine mystical relationship between a number and one or more events. It is often associated with the paranormal alongside astrology, similar divinatory rites. This even being taught, practiced, and believed in and church. Now, this is what Jesus said about it. Let them alone, they be blind leaders of the blind. If the blind lead the blind, they both fall into this. All right. Get that, you hypocrite, you hell-bound false prophet. Here's another one. Look at that. It is on my Facebook page. It says, what? I don't know where y'all can see it or not. It said, God said, why is it dark? I don't know if you see it. But it said, God said, 2020 is your year of double portion for everything you went through in 2019. Well, that's a lie. God didn't say this. It's lies, 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 foolishness. I had another one. This is on my Facebook page, people. This is on my Facebook page. That's my Facebook page. I'm just sharing some of this with you.
Right.
I'm going to upload that in a minute. In a minute, I'm going to upload that. I had another one. All right. Here, look at that foolishness. Look at that foolishness. All right. Your number preacher, your false prophet, your hypocrite. All right. Repent of that foolishness.